Hey, that's Mike and Holly, Alex, Eddie, and Kelsey.
Day three. I just realized. Oh!
No, no! Did I just break something?
Oh.
No, the heart tattoo!
What?
The heart tattoo fell out. Where'd it go?
Oh no.
Where'd it go?
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh no! What is it?
I don't know. A little hair tie bracelet?
Yeah, I think it's a hair tie. Oh, it's got tape on it. Yeah, it's a stretchy hair tie. Feel it. Oh, that's cute. Okay, and now, yeah, I bet you anything. Here, wait, let go. There it is. Maybe we should make a pile of your goodies, huh?
What a good girl. Good sit. She was just all excited and running around. Grabbed the camera. She sat. Oh my goodness. Wow. Did you have a good nap? We are going to go to the playground that we went to a few weeks ago. That's all fenced in so Pixie can run. Chelsea can play on the playground. Pixie might just end up playing on the playground with Chelsea again. We'll see. But I decided it's a nice day. It's like a high of 32 today. Right now it's 30. I'm looking at the thermometer. Right now it's 30 and it's sunny out. So I said, let's get outside and play today. And I really just want to let Pixel run and just play and get some exercise. I walk around the neighborhood several times a day and run with her and all that stuff, but it's just not the same as just letting her go freely. And the people that have the playground are so nice and just said we could use it anytime. So it is going to get very cold this week. So there is, let's see, Monday, it's only supposed to be a high of like 12. And that's the high, and that's not including like any wind chill or anything like that. The other thing is Monday, when it's a high of 12, we have our puppy class that night. So when we first get to puppy class, we all have to line up outside and take turns going through the door. So the dogs have to sit at the door politely, you know, and use their manners and then go inside. So there's a bit of time that we're like waiting to get in the door outside, and it's going to be so cold. I don't even know what I'm going to do because it's going to be so cold. But good thing is it's just like we have like the next 5 days or so that I know of. Oh, maybe it's more than that. It's gonna be really cold. So I was like, let's get outside and enjoy this nice weather. Today and tomorrow are supposed to be pretty decent, like 30. Tomorrow we're supposed to get more snow. Yeah, good sit, good girl. So we're gonna go for a ride in the car. She doesn't know any of these words yet. And we're gonna go to the playground and play. All right, you guys, we had a good drive here. Pixel jumped up into the car at home, which is good. That's something we've been working on. She's a little hesitant about it.
Hey, why are you going in my seat?
Well, she's going in your seat because you're in her seat. Chelsea got out of her seat. So the drive here was good, but now these two are acting cray. Oh my gosh. Oh. In class the other day, they had us hide behind this board and call her, like they took your dog, you know, the trainer took your dog and they said, go hide behind the board, you know, we'll distract her. And then you call her when we tell you to. And she didn't come. Like I was shocked she didn't come when I called her. She was too distracted by the other dogs and wanting to see the other dogs the first time. The second time she did better, but she still didn't like boom, come right away. So that's something that we definitely are going to work on.
What a happy dog. You can run and roll around and you're not on the leash. Oh, freedom. Freedom. Oh, she remembers, Chels. Look at her. She remembers. Didn't, other side, Pixie. Pixie, over here. Pixel. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, Pixie. Yes. Just a little rusty, that's all. Just a little rusty, but she remembers. Don't push her. Let her go on her own. Oh no. There's a big, yeah, there's just a big chunk of ice there. Wow, that was a big hunk of ice. I didn't even see it.
So heavy.
It's massive. Yep, Pixie said, I'll take care of that for you. When she jumps on it, when she pushes on it, it slides like a snowboard. So you guys, we brought Pixel's tennis ball to play with. Along with doing recalls. Oh, she brought you her ball. Hey, Pixie, come. Yes, Pixie, come. Oh, no. All right, she figured out the best way to do the tire swing. Get inside and run around in circles. I remember doing that a lot. Woo, watch out, Pixie. Yes, good fetch. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, still in her mouth. She brought it to you, Chels. Pixie, ready? Watch out, Chels. And go get it. Good girl. Tell everybody what you're doing.
Eating an icicle.
She's eating her very first icicle that we know of, right? Mm-hmm. So she found an icicle. She's like, can I eat it? Sure. How's it taste? Mm-hmm. Like victory? Pixie says, I can eat ice too. Didn't know we were going to go sledding. Lean back.
But then I might
this
fall
is that
back.
Slab of ice. Woo! Because of the zoomies? Go, go. Go, go. Yeah, not on mommy. Go, 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 go. Go, Pixie, go. Pixie, come. Yes! Whoa. Good girl. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, Pixie has plans to help. Prettiest snow angel I ever saw. Oh, look. Pixel's like, what are you doing on the ground? Here, take my ball. Here, let me give you kisses. Here, I'll eat your hat. Pixie and Eddie, whoop, are playing. Eddie is so good about, oh, what happened? He's been bringing the ball back to me every time. He's so good. Yes, good boy. Good boy. Yes. It's a good boy. Yes, it is. Here. Oh, go get it. Oh, no. Oh, they're both going after it. Oh, are you done? My goodness. Good girl, Pixie. But he was bringing it back every single time. He was being so good. Yeah.